Here's a letter that I sent up earlier. Read it.